Good to know. How are you feeling, little brother?
Like I got hit by a truck. This plague shit sucks.
Yes, and you need to take it seriously. Get over to the infirmary, okay?
Yeah, sure. The infirmary. Maybe that'll fix everything.
I feel like trash.
Please tell me he's gonna pull through. He has to.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Damn it, this isn't fair!
Hey now, don't panic. The doc has this under control.
I know how to make a cure that'll work. That's not the issue. I just need more plague samples. My lab didn't have enough.
I think I saw a place where we can find all the samples you'll need.
Hey, help a friend out, would you?
Right behind you.
This is it. Okay. I'm not letting you down. Not like I let Mom down. All right, I found the plague sample we need.
Nice work. We're one step closer to the cure my patient here needs.
Well, look at that. I can't carry that much. This place is cleaned out. Okay, I brought back the sample. How's he doing?
I'm starting to think dying would be better than this.
Relax. Everything will be fine. And you, please drop the sample in our supply locker.
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure for my brother. We should get on that as soon as possible. Okay, I have the cure in hand. No more lying around for you.
Not to stress you out or anything, but I'm still kind of dying here. I've been sick a lot of my life. Nothing ever like this.
This is our best shot. Let's hope it's good enough.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Because of us working together, my brother is alive. As long as we stick together, I have a feeling we'll be in this for the long haul.
We are running real low on building materials.
These damn Z's almost took my little brother. And that pisses me off. I'm not gonna be happy until we've cleared them out of this whole town. We can probably find a lot of them if we track down a screamer. I saw one on our way into town.
We should worry about our base before we go out hunting Zeds. For this place to be functional, we need to upgrade it with some building materials. This place needs more work before we can call it home. Let's focus on that.
Let's hope this place has the materials we need.
This just doesn't feel like the right priority for us.
This is about our home. That has to be our priority. I hope these are useful.
I'm starting to think it's going to be a while before I see the pyramids.
That won't work.
There was a time I worried about everything, and I mean everything, especially the shit I had no control over. I guess the apocalypse just burned that out of me. The world's even scarier, but now I know we can get through it.
Perfecto mundo. Sweet. Now it's time to bring these materials home.
How about I carry that rucksack for you? How about I carry that rucksack for you?
I'm listening. Take care, you hear? Hey, crazy kids. What's up?
I'm glad you're home. Thanks for handling this.
Acceptable. Life is currently acceptable.
Zombies are nasty, but it seems like we've all got ghosts we're more afraid of. Delivery's here.
We can use those materials to start building anytime. If we built a workshop, we could keep our weapons from falling apart. I know weapon maintenance isn't sexy, but it keeps us alive. It's really about being self-sufficient. That's critical out here.
Good to see you're still kicking.
Does that keep the peace? But the site itself gives us a steady supply of ammo. The best way to establish peace is through a show of strength.
Nothing, nothing, and more nothing. Looks like the screamer I saw has gathered some friends.
This feels dangerous. Remind me why we're doing it?
We gotta clear that infestation before it gets worse. finally, some quiet. A show of strength.
Can't see them, but I know they're here. That infestation is history. There's more to be done, but it's a good start.
About long-term survival, we need friends. Let's get on the radio and see who else lives around here.
Oh, great. Here they come. Now this could be a lot of fun. That screamer could bring a lot of trouble if I'm not careful. Let me just check the trunk for a toolkit.
We got some thirsty machines around here. Maybe we better find more fuel. The best way to establish peace is through a show of strength.
Some of this would be better off shifted to our base. I should have this fixed in no time. Can't carry that much. I can't carry that much. Well, it's running again. We'll see how long that lasts. I'm putting some gas in the car, but it won't last that long. I say we find a gas station and look for more fuel. The best way to make sure the repairs worked is to take this for a drive.
Unless we start whittling bullets, we're gonna need some more ammo.
Okay, it's working fine. That's a relief. I'd hate to be stuck walking all the time. Driving is faster, it's safer, and lets me bring back way more supplies.
Come on, give her the spurs!
About this aggressive plan of ours.
I hear you. I just think we gotta do what we gotta do.
I guess the Z's must have overrun this place. I see guys in camo shuffling around.
Those helmets are bulletproof. You gotta use hand-to-hand combat.
Okay. Got it.
Our claim on that military site, we gotta clear it out.
Don't worry, I got it. If we don't put an outpost here, we're nuts. Better give it one more hit.
All this for me? Y'all shouldn't have.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm all done clearing the site.
The only way to stake our claim there is to set up an outpost. You got it covered?
This might be too much to carry. No room for that. Time to move along. The outpost is all set up.
Nice job. That outpost should supply us with plenty of ammo. That'll give us an edge over any assholes who go up against us.
One of those loudmouth zombies here.
Out of the road!
Uh-huh.
Hello, hello. It's your new neighbors reaching out to say hi. We just arrived in town and we're looking to make some friends.
It's a relief to hear another voice. We're in a bit of a bind and could use some help. Can you come by?
Ah, you see? We just got here and we're already making friends. Come on, let's go say hi.
That one looks like it's got blood plate.
I hear someone who needs a helping hand.
Ask a favor so soon, but our food supply is spoiled. Do you have any extra? We'd really appreciate that. How's it going?
Our friendly new neighbors are completely out of food. I think we have some in our storage. We could bring it over. Or we could just go out and scavenge for it. remember, we found this place. It's ours. Well, I guess it's not nothing. Now this is gonna make me popular back in. I bet our neighbors will be happy to see this food delivered. Now this could be a lot of fun.
I'm listening.
Work's done. Our new outpost is ready anytime. Empty. What's next?
If we can't find more food soon, we could be in real thanks. You really came through for us.
I guess we owe you.
No problem.
We took a risk, reaching out to strangers like we did. But making connections like that, I think it's how we rebuild the world.
We're open to a swap if you are.
Sure.
only I had room for it.
I'm listening.
As empty as it gets. I think we've got the place to ourselves. Only I have room for it. Now, where am I going to put that?
Whatever you say, boss.
Well, that's pretty heavy.
That's all there is here. No room for that.
Go on.
By now, I expect you've seen the plague heart growing nearby. I don't know whether it attracts plague zeds or makes them, but they're everywhere. So be very careful in that area, okay?
Honestly, I say we should kill that plague heart. And if we could enlist our neighbors in the effort, that'd be useful.
Making friends is a smart move. They could have good stuff to trade.
To be honest, the only people I really trust is this group right here. We should build the tools we need, rather than relying on outsiders.
We don't know for sure if plague sets are created by the heart or just attracted to it. But if we leave this one alone, it's only a matter of time before one of us catches blood plague.
Uh-huh. I've seen what this blood plague can do.
How about we find more meds before we all start getting sick and dying? That sound like a plan?
Still on your feet.
Catch you later.
All this noise might as well be a zombie dinner bell.
Uh-huh. Whatever you say, boss.
The biggest smiles I've ever seen were when I'd show up at a friend's house with a tray of cookies. I mean, everybody loves cookies. The fact is, the smiles were the real reason I baked. They were 10 times better than those cookies ever tasted.
That's gonna slow me down. Shoot. Following you.
Thank you.
unless we improve our stories, things are gonna keep getting broken.
Hello. I hope the plague zeds haven't given you too much trouble. I was hoping you'd ask.
Thanks. It's good to have someone trustworthy to work with.
I suggest bringing some explosives for the heart.
Hey, neighbor. I just finished making a batch of explosives. Plenty of bang for the buck.
Thanks. Just what we needed. Hey, guys. I just traded with our neighbor for some explosives.
This is why having good trade partners is so important.
Getting close. You can tell by the red haze. And the plague zeds, of course.
Yeah. Way too many plague zombies in this part of town.
Later.
place is disgusting.
That's good to hear. A-plus work there.
I can't carry that much. Here's an idea that might fix our problem. Mm-hmm. No room for that. If only I had room for it. I can't carry that much.
Uh-huh.
Okay, you lead the way.
Looky here. Ah, can't complain.
If only I had room for it.
I guess we're safe to look around. Been over this place top to bottom.
This place looks picked clean.
See you.
By taking out that plague heart, you really showed us what you're made of. All right, lead the way.
I'm right behind you.
Finally clearing out one of those plague hearts is a big first step.
Are you saying there are more of those things?
Most of town is crawling with plague zeds. It's really bad.
Believe me, other towns have it worse.
Ugh, that freak gives me the willies.
Hope nobody minds that I invited our neighbors over. I'm afraid they have some bad news to share with us. You might be underestimating us.
Hey, there's no harm in having a little help on a tough job.
In that case, I think we should join forces. Let's have them move in here. Let's ask them what they want to do.
So how are we all gonna pick a leader? Do we vote or fight to the death? Or what?
I'm listening. Yeah.
Go on.
Following you. Uh-huh. Take care, you hear?
I'm serious about that offer to join you here. Suit yourself. At least let us offer you a couple extra bunks while you're here.
Sounds good. And if you need help again, just give us a call.
Roger that. You stay alive, all right?
It's high time this group got organized and figured out its priorities. So far, we've just been running around without a plan. But to do that, we need a leader we can believe in. This world is a mean place. Sometimes we gotta be even meaner. That means we need a warlord in charge, making the calls no one else will. I can do that.
You've got the space. Some extra faces might not be so bad.
Our future depends on being able to take care of our own needs. If I were the team's builder, I'd get us planning for the long haul. Good to see you.
Catch you later.
Yo-ho! What up, boo?
Nobody survives out here alone, right? Gotta reach out and make friends. Yo, I'm great at making friends. Put me in charge as your trader, and we'll be set.
I'm not saying you should pick me, but I do have thoughts on this. We need everybody in town cooperating and getting along. As your sheriff, I could make that happen.
We have no idea what's out there. Maybe I should find a good survey point and look around. Yeah, that should be tall enough to look around. I guess it's time to climb. It's time for us to talk about finding a permanent home. This camp is quaint, but it's really not big enough for us. Thankfully, when we move, we can pack up and bring everything along. Nothing will be lost.
Wow, what a view!
I've looked around, and I can say it's promising. We should make some time for scavenging runs.
Works for me. We should start with wherever has the stuff we need most.
Taking a risk for the team is a great way to earn some respect.
Okay, nothing more to see here.
So what do folks think about sharing some stuff with the neighbors?
Mm-hmm.
I need a minute of your time.
Thank you.
tough world. If we can't be just as tough, we're done for.